Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai dia, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yes, I'm so happy guys to see you again. So today I'm super super excited because I'm going to make shopping haul kenapa telepon. Yeah, but before I'm going to make unboxing and review the product for you, make sure you subscribe my channel and like this video and don't forget to leave your positive comment on comment section below. And please follow me on my Instagram over here. Okay, done, and let's move on to the video. Okay guys, if you are in low budget, you can shopping in Shopee like me. So I purchased a lot of things. No, not a lot of things, yeah, some item only. So let's see the unboxing first. Now let's see one by one what I purchased from Shopee 11/11. Okay guys, you can see the first product over here. Wow, this is the Barbie sunglasses. Wow, super pretty sunglasses. Okay, and the price here. Wow, I feel I'm like a Barbie. No, I'm not Barbie. Okay guys, next product. Okay, is a mirror. Ta-da! Wow, this one super cute mirror. You know the Sailor Moon, right? Yeah, this one the mirror of Sailor Moon. Okay, but actually I expect this mirror is the big mirror, but actually come with the small mirror, guys. But it's okay, this one still cute. Okay, and the price here, the mirror. Okay, next I purchased earring. Ta-da! Wow, Star and Moon. Okay, let's try the earrings. Okay, the price over here, you guys. I can't remember yet the price. What do you think, guys? Super cute. Okay, next item is a nickel. Ta-da! Okay, the price also over here. Wow, this one's so pretty, right, guys? This one, the red rose. Wow, try. Okay guys, like this, like this. This one is actually beautiful if you are well for go to party like that. This one very pretty. Wow. Okay guys, next I purchased some beauty products, some makeup like that. Okay, this one I wear already, the fake eyelashes. Okay, you can see. Oh my god, this is not heavy. Okay, this one, the eyelashes, guys. Okay, I will put the price here. And next, this one, the fake eyelashes also. This one mix here, guys. Okay, like this, the price here. And next, I purchase a Kiss Beauty Brow Styling Soft 3D Styling Look. This one for lock the eyebrow, guys. Okay, I'm going to show you. Okay, instead has a applicator like this. Okay, and the brow styling soap like this, yeah. Wait. Has no smell, guys. Okay, and the price here. Okay, the next product is the fake eyelashes also, but from the bottom, this one. Like this, guys. Okay, the price over here. Okay guys, and the next one is, wow, so pretty, right? Okay, this one is Sailor Moon makeup actually. Okay, this one is blusher and open up like this. Open up like this. This is has a mirror heart shape, yeah guys. Okay, this blush is super pigmented. Okay, they have some color, I guess, to choose, but I choose the pink, the dark pink one, guys. You can see one swipe only. Wow, one swipe. And this one also blendable. You can see, guys. Wow. Okay, I blend using my finger only. Blendable. Okay, and the last one I purchased is underwear. Okay, I purchased 2 pieces underwear. This one is Japanese underwear, guys. Ta-da! The first one is look like Sailor Moon dress, right? So cute, right? Okay, and the next, yeah, this one normal, I guess. Wait, 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 guys, don't pause this video. I forgot something. Oh my god, I purchased the lipstick. 5-in-1 lipstick. Oh, so difficult, yeah. Okay, 5-in-1 lipstick from China. Okay, wait, yeah, the price open here. And let's see the lipstick. Okay, this is actually they are have 2 sets to choose. I choose the 02. Okay, you can see I open up like this. Oh my god, guys, smells so nice. And like this, guys. Next lipstick. Wow, all smells so nice, guys. Like a candy smell, guys. Like I want to eat. Wow, and this one red color. This one, the last one. So like this, guys. All the lipstick. Okay, wait. I'm going to put it back. The lipstick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so just first, guys. Oh my god. I think the pigmentation is good, right? Oh my god. Okay, guys, that's all of my video today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel, like this video, and don't forget to leave your positive comment and comment section below, because I'm so happy to read your comment and reply for you. Okay, guys, thank you. Bye bye.